1997 was an awesome year for me. Reason being, I had completed my associate's degree. I had completed my officer track in the military. I was getting ready to study abroad. And I was also getting ready to receive my bachelor's degree and my commission in the military in June.
In 1998, I survived a life-threatening collision. After enduring 18 months of physical therapy, I had to reflect on my learned knowledge and apply positive ideas that were key to my total development in mind, body, and spirit.
I went into a coma. I went into a coma. I went into a coma.
Powerful message, amazing, inspirational, I tell you. Andrew Brown's story of how he's overcome adversity in his life is an inspiration to anyone in any challenge that they have in their life.
In this day and age, it's pretty easy to be jaded and kind of forget your way and not pay attention to your dreams. But after listening to Andrew Brown, it helped me remember to keep focused on where my passions are and helped me to revitalize my dreams and pay a little more attention to what I'm actually doing.
Andrew Brown's message of overcoming adversity hit home with me because it's not just the things that we think about on the outside that you have to overcome. It could be as simple as waking up with a great attitude.